Floyd came to me. And Floyd has this great, deep southern voice, raspy. He's like, "Sis, you okay, sis?" And I wasn't okay. I said, "No, I'm just waiting for my son's father." He said, I said, "Well, can I pray with you?" Tired. We had been through so much, my sons and I. And this kind person just to come up to me and say, "Can I pray with you?" When I felt alone in this lobby.